Fans of the Wizard of Oz movie celebrating its 80th anniversary this weekend with Wizard of Oz Days in Hannibal. Organizers say that over 30 vendors are setting up in Hannibal at the Hannibal Inn right off of Highway 61 right now to get ready for tomorrow's event, which will feature live shows, guests, including the wife of an actor who played a munchkin in the film, and more.
We have puppet shows and magic shows and lots of fun little things for kids and even the adults to do all day long.
The event will also feature food and contests. Admission is free. It runs from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m.